Well, police in Alpharetta got an unusual call today after an employee at Top Golf found this SUV on the course and teetering over one of the holes on the driving range. Officers were able to get the driver out and keep that SUV from falling over. They later found out that the SUV was reported stolen out of Cobb County. Officers say once the driver gets medical clearance, he'll face several charges.